got my shit.
YouTube.
Oh no. Oh, YouTube. No, I'm talking about we up in a bit. And you know we back doing reactions. You know what I'm saying?
Let me do your intro.
YouTube.
No, I'm talking about me in a bit. Oh man.
All my haters be watching.
They watching, they watching, they watching.
They see the way I be popping.
No stopping me.
I'm turned up like a rocket.
A rocket, a rocket, a rocket.
Dripping like I'm a faucet.
Got options.
Damn. Tell them haters to watch it.
Watch it.
Sit in the front and talk shit. That motivates me.
Come back. Right there on the end. That's Junior Graves. Oh yeah, this is Junior Graves video. See me. Hey! YouTube. You know what I'm talking about? We in this bitch. Back with another reaction video using our all-red point system. Hope you've been enjoying what we've been doing. Keep giving us positive feedback. If you see room for improvement, tell us. Leave it in the comment area. Make sure you like, subscribe. Let's get into it. Yes, I'm leaving in the comment area. You ready to do a song? Don't know him by now. He is running. New guy on YouTube. Embracing your flow. Alright, like I said, we back with another reaction. See me, Junior Graves. In this bitch, let go. Yeah, like, I was like a DJ.
I feel like house music about to come on.
Let's go. Party rockers in the house tonight. All right, let's go. Let's get it.
Right.
See me by Junior Graves.
I know you see me. Pull up top off the guillotine. All the keep real ones around me. Fall off line, that's where they found me. Hey, that's where they found me. I love you, see, pull up top off the guillotine.
See, even the how the logo came in. Father, bro. It's the little things. You see how the logo came in like that old Western field?
Right, then they
in the middle of nowhere.
On four wheels.
It's the little things, man. That's what we talking about. God damn.
You finally found something that you can that you can fuss with.
Right.
Everybody like them rewind things.
That shit look funny as hell, boy. That was hard. That was hard because he had it like this. Little thing! Well, y'all finna shoot in the middle of nowhere. She ain't got no chance.
I think, let me make sure he got it, what I think, before I say what I'm saying. He do. I don't know why. But the fact he got two iWatches out, go hard to me.
You do?
Yeah. He got two iPhone iWatches.
I'm selfish. I mean, I said I'm selfish. I'm mad.
Right there.
That's hard.
I know. I don't know why that's
all
hard
you need to me. That. That's hard. Hey, you know, you get the money for it. Because even. Well, you had to.
You gotta have money too. Unless you got the plug, but. Just a visual of two iPhone watches, knowing good with how much we know these ones cost. Man, hey, my God.
They go, got mine on.
They go hard to me. I don't know, but I call it. It just go hard to me.
Oh, well. That shit look fun, boy.
You ever brought one?
That shit hard. You see, but look, pause it. You see how it's like the old school feel when he was shooting? And it went back to the old school filter because they in the, it's like the Wild Wild West shit.
You
want
me to go back?
Yes, bro. It's the little shit. It ain't even nothing real fancy about it. It's just, it's very detailed. It's like you can tell they planned this out. Even when he said he did the fumble, like you can't fumble part. Ain't no football feel out here. So you knew he had to think about that right then and there. Not, he probably was thinking about when he wrote it. I'm saying like he planned to do this right, on that
right,
part.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? It's the little things. Like, he took his time to make this video happen. Or at least think about it. Good work. That's a booty. Go back. Rewind it back. It look like a booty in the dirt. Look, hold on. Pause it. Jeez. These niggas put a booty in the dirt.
Man, that's look at this view though.
Oh, when he went into the gun.
Nah, just this view overhead. Oh, got a droid.
Yeah.
That's clean to me.
A droid.
Yeah, what I said,
a
droid. Yeah,
drone.
That's clean to me.
I'm on a droid, Android. Me, iPhone, the Apple thing. Yeah, nah, that drone made it clean.
What you had when I first met you?
I had that Android. I've been iPhones in generation 4. I still got all mine.
I ain't got all mine.
Yeah, cause you sell them back. So I'm iPhone
10. Don't break.
All right. But watch how I go into the glove. Watch how I go into the glove. This is gonna be clean too.
Oh, that was for the back. The part you talking about.
Oh, yeah. Go back. Because how it went into the gun was pretty dope. The angle was hard. When he was holding it. Not that part, I'm gonna show you. Man. It's gonna come up.
Yeah, that
was playing that slow motion. Right there, you see it? That was hard.
That's clean.
I thought it was part of the lesson.
I did too. Keep it cool, I'm
never petty. Don't drink or let him have it.
Yeah, I see
that. That shit fun. All cash, baby, fuck tax. I know you see me. Pull up top off of the guillotine. All the ones around me, whoa, that's where they found me. Yeah, that's where they found me. Yeah, like that desert shit. That shit was hard. I see you, Johnny Grace. Thank you, man. Finding somebody that... I don't want to say it like that. That's fucked up. But just somebody to take their craft seriously, like...
Hey, you been having bangers all the time.
And ain't that the song's going good, it's the visually doing.
So what you think of, you think this bad boat?
Yes. Yeah. It's like I say, it ain't even that it had a bunch of dialogue or had a bunch of like backstory. It's just everything fit like a puzzle. Like it was meant to be like that. Even the booty and the dirt. But
I thought about it laughing at us.
Let's see. Let's take time to calculate how many coins you got.
Oh, do we got the drip?
Yeah, that was dope. That's
because of something like
that. Yeah, dope. Yeah. Oh yeah, the effects was dope,
right?
Okay. Especially because it's wrong. Visually. Oh, that's more so you. You think you got that quality vision for me?
Yeah. I got that. Did you see that?
You too, we still up in this bitch. Hey.
Yes, sir.
Oh, fire. You know what I'm talking about?
Man.
Bro, you know what? That was a...
Damn!
Anger! Hey! Stay tuned with us, you know what I'm saying? Leave a comment. Make sure you go share their original video. Like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. If you haven't, turn that notification thing on. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, I always live like real every day. And we out. That was cool. I like that one.
I like that one too.
I like that one.